There was a man. He was from the hills. From the hills. I met that man once. I just never understood why he just had a face like he did. Smoked all that chewing tobacco. Man, he had breath like the size of an antelope. Just never understood why he just kept on looking. He was a man who looked out into the face of humanity. And then one day, saw him on the side of the road. I told him, "Hey there, man. You got big old ears and junk. You look like some sort of animal that I just never could understand why you look the way you do."